later construct a unit.
Fury. Seven.
Pretty.
Come and get it.
That's mine!
Oh, mistress. Not to be a bother. But weren't you supposed to catch Envy?
I did. This talisman.
It's a vessel. Envy used it to hold energies from the rest of the Seven.
It will make a fitting prison for the others once their physical forms have been broken.
If I may, there is a... well, a sort of hum emanating from the talisman. That glow...
will indicate when one of the Seven is nearby. I know.
So wise. You are all that the Council promised, Mistress.
I'm beginning to enjoy the sound of your voice, Watcher.
I would be remiss in my duties if I didn't point out that even with the talisman, locating the other deadly sins will prove a challenge.
Finding Envy was easy enough.
That was a gift. One I would not count on receiving twice. Envy was also, by far, the weakest of the deadly sins.
Anything else to add?
Only what I assume you already know. The armies of both Heaven and Hell have cordoned off the world of man into various areas of influence. Look around us. The upheaval we have seen is the very personification of the struggle between order and chaos. You have set for yourself an unenviable task, given these environs.
That's what makes it fun. The other sins are hiding across this shattered world. They strike at angels and demons alike in their own selfish bids for power. Their hubris will lead me right to them.
Perhaps. But you will need assistance.
Whatever I need, I will take, Watcher. I knew that war would one day unleash Ulrich. But see, his gifts are impressive.
May I remind you that you are more horsemen, brother.
Thank you.
Perhaps there are human survivors.
Not my concern. That tree. It's impressive. But is it just me, or is it out of place here?
It is a maker tree. Most likely we will find refuge there.
Mighty ruckus.
Says the demon who announces his ambush.
It was not my intention to do battle, horseman. Well, such a passionate little thing, aren't we?
Do not test my patience.
Very well. War is too hazardous an occupation for myself, horseman. I am here in the name of blind capitalism. I am Volgrim, merchant of the damned. A trader who deals in souls for profit. Even in the face of the apocalypse, one must endeavor to earn a living.
And whose souls do you trade in?
Angel, demon, or even human. All souls have value to me. I've seen the trail of bodies you've left in your wake.
What would I require from you?
That depends. What are your needs?
Information. The seven deadly sins.
Whispers on the wind say that the fabled horsemen are but pawns in a larger game. Victims of a grand setup.
What do you know?
I know that the first one's free. Call for me if you have souls to trade, and perhaps you will consider my wares valuable. would you ask of this? This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Take your time. As you wish. Please take your time. As you wish. Do make sure. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Do make sure they scream, Horseman.
Fulgrim and his demon tongue. They live to confound and feed of the scraps of a world they helped destroy.
Indeed they do.
But despite his thirst for souls, Fulgrim may be a useful tool on this journey. The length these rooms. They seem to have taken over everything.
Indeed, Mistress. I'm curious as to who remains here, if anyone.
What would you ask? This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Please, take your time. As you wish, take your time. As you wish. Farewell for now.
Let me tend to our uninvited guests. A horseman?
Fury. Currently reserving the right to kill you where you stand. And you are?
Surprised. And more than a little relieved. Call me Ulfane Blackhammer.
So, you'll not be flattening me today?
A maker, are you not?
Aye. When there's something to make. Today, my skills are only aimed towards instruments of death.
This is not your war.
No, not theirs neither. Like your council, I care for balance, horsemen. Humans, frail as they be, are part of the balance. Surely you're here to help protect them.
Wrong question.
A tribe of useless, hairless simians whose greatest talent was inventing ingenious new ways to divide and destroy one another. They could suffer forever or die tomorrow, and I wouldn't bat an eye either way.
And what is your business here?
What do they call you?
Jones.
Jones. Question me again with your last breath.
Look around. Look what's happened here. Do you honestly think anything scares me now?
Easy, lad. This one's none for trifles.
Yeah? What do I have to lose? This moronic conflict makes you all look so stupid! Angel, demon, horseman, even maker! What are you even fighting for, huh? Tell me!
I like this one. You may continue breathing, Jones.
Horseman, please. To have you on our side would turn the tide in ways we cannot measure. Humanity might stand a chance.
While my mission does involve balance, it does not require them. I am here to root out the seven deadly sins and return them to the Council. No less, no more.
What if I can help you? That bit of chain you carry could use some work.
I sincerely doubt that. I'm faring quite well without any help.
Of course. But in case you missed the moniker, I am a maker who specializes in instruments of destruction, chaos, and the deliverance of pain. So it stands to reason that we little Ulfane could enhance your arsenal if your horsemanship would give me the chance.
In exchange for?
Humanity will not survive without aid. If you come across any humans on your journey, please direct them here. Haven is the only place they might be sufficiently protected.
Direct them? How do you expect the apes to cross a battlefield and find you?
Oh, I don't. They'll need this, the bridge. Only humans can use it. One touch, they're sent to Haven.
Must I touch them? I accept your offer, Maker. Though I doubt it will make your collection any less useless.
We have a non-deal, then. As a show of good faith, a gift. Wrath.
Where?
You seek a pit of Hellstretch set in the Nether, beneath the city. And please, horsemen.
Yes, yes, I will shepherd the wee ones your way, pointless as it may be.
We'll see. And remember, Fury, the doors of Haven stand open to any who ask.
Haven welcomes you.
Without Ulthane, I don't know if any of them would have made it out.
What do you need? Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Interesting. Take care. And,
well met, horseman.
He is certainly committed to his cause.
Ulthane, he is blind to what truly matters.
Perhaps, yes.
Just another pawn who will never understand the game into which he's been played. And he does love the sound of his own voice, doesn't he?
Not like anyone I know.
Did you say something?
Blubbering human, come to me.
Now!
Do you want to live?
What?
If you want to live, I can send you to a safe place. Safe as any, I suppose. Touch it. Idiots. It's a miracle they ruled the Earth for as long as they did.
Oh, it smells like death in here. Trust me. We shared a room 1,000 years ago.
Thank you.
Your time. A wise decision. As you wish. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish.
Yeah.
being observed is literally in your name, Watcher.
But truly, he is a terrible sight to behold. I think I may be sick.
What would you ask of this humble merchant? This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Please, as you would, take your time. Too hard a bargain, friend. You drive too hard a bargain, friend. As you wish. Farewell for now. As you wish. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish.
Thank you. Thank you.